I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to go. Let's go down to the X. Goes for the shot. Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at the cathedral. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. 14. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Higuera with the save.
Saltman.
Help, help, help.
Ball side left.
The home team come up with it. Oh, quick thinking. 15. With the save. And he goes one for one. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. 91 with a goal. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. 25 comes up with it again. The home team showing up their opposition at the X here today.
Ball top left. Ball top center.
Shoots. Save. Higuera wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Gill with the shot. And save. Two has the ball now.
Ball side left.
Takes the shot. Wide of the goal with that shot. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Chance here. 14. Manages to recover. 14. We are back underway. Blue ball. Right.
Ball stop center.
Kenny Berry. And save. Red ball. Chance for them now. Gamble.
Ball stop center.
Engler collects. Shot goes over the goal there. Blue ball.
Ball stop center.
Gamble. Here's a take. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Two. And a shot. Oh, my! If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. 25. Steals it once more.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
33. He shoots. Scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. Important face-off again between 25 and McElliott. 25, gets the step yet again. He is playing well. With the shot, knocked loose, not on target. And it's turned over. Higuera, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Collins.
Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots. Flies over the top. 6.
Ball top center.
14.
Opens up and shoots.
Higuera catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Red ball. 2. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Blue ball, let's see what they can do. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose, and they lose possession. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. 22. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Right. So as we head to the break at the Cathedral, the home team have it. It's 4-0 here at the Cathedral. Well, they say the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and over and expecting different results. The away team might want to check themselves into the nearest institute. The home team has been winning face-off after face-off after face-off. The visitors need to try something else here because they are losing a heck of a lot of possession out there. Saved by the goalie.
Nice. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Knight. And he scores. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. McElliott wins it for the away team. Right. Shoots. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Rips it in. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now.
Ball top center.
Hesley.
Ball side right.
Sam, 15, chalks up a save.
Ball top center.
Simon has time. Too high, though. 14. Drops the hammer. Red ball. Forty-four. Overstepping, miscalculation there. Back underway now, the away team to resume play. With a chance. Too wide on that shot. Carousella with the catch. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Easy possession for the away team. With the shot, Higuera was all over that one. Right. Looks to shoot. And straight to the keeper. Shoots and wide of the target. Slings it.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
The home team lose possession. Hurry. And it's a wild pass. Red ball.
Ball top center.
Takes the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Simon shoots. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Hangman.
Here's your look. Oh, my goal.
25
for the home team.
McElliott
for the away team.
Here again to face off.
25
gets in first,
and the home team have the advantage.
There's a shot. The ball goes to the ground.
Goes wide.
22 looks to the back of the net. Harmant.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Help. Ball stop center.
Jennings. Right. Has a look. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal.
Ball side left.
Saltman.
Ball side left.
Saltman. Saltman. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. So turnover here, the home team to resume. Pass was bad, and he should feel bad. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. England. End of the first half now of this ball game. These two teams again very evenly matched, but in the end, the home team comes away with a slender lead. Still, anyone's game though. It's 4-2. Nice win on the faceoff.
25
comes out on top. 14 receives the ball and sends it loose, and they get it back.
Ball top center.
Sees space, shoots, puts it wide. 14.
Ball stop center.
With the bullet shot. Red ball.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
44. 44 earns himself a personal foul. The away team to take possession now. Jennings.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Ball side left.
Right. Right. Shoots.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Right. With time and room. Saved by the goalie. He is on point in goal today.
14.
33. Has a look. Goes high. Goes for the shot. Lyle. Saltman. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. Saved by the goal.
Ball top center.
14.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. He's in. Scores. Three in a row. For the away team, the home team need to come up with an answer. And soon. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. McElliott wins the face-off. Right. Let's one fly. Goes wide. Blue ball. And a shot. The home team come up with it. 8. Gets off the shot. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. And saved. Engler with time and room, winds up with that shot.
15.
With the save.
14.
Kenny Berry. And scores. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
33.
With the shot. And wide. Referee not happy at all.
44.
Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Right. Gill. He lets it go. Puts it wide. Blue ball. Gill. Carousella. Carousella squares up and dodges. Steps in and shoots. And bullseye. What a goal.
I think it's time for the visitors to try a different tactic here. They're losing too much possession at the X. That's going to have an impact in the score.
Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape.
McElliott cinches it,
and the away team goes straight on attack. With the shot, transition opportunity for the away team. Knocked loose, and they lose possession. So end of the third, and the home team keeping their rivals at bay by a slender margin here. At the Cathedral, they'll be hoping to create a bit more breathing space as we head to the fourth.
It's 5-4.
Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves.
44.
Knocked loose, and it's turned over, and they lose possession.
Red ball.
Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Great pressure.
15.
Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball.
Two.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top left.
Rolls out of trouble. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. Carousella.
Stop center.
And he shoots. Goal. Hengley nails it, and the scores are now level. That's his second today. Here we go now for the reset. Wins it for the home team.
Stop center.
Steps in to shoot. Higuera chalks up a save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Engler.
Outside left.
Fires. And scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Important faceoff again between
25
and McElliott.
25
wins the faceoff. Red ball.
Ball top center.
14 gets the pass. And save. Lyle.
Ball top center.
Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Red ball.
31.
Ball top center. Push,
help. Here's a take. And it's turned over straight to the keeper. Higuera playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Salmon.
Clear.
Two.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Here's a shot, Higuera catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Slings it. Oh, sniped. Goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-5 for the away team. 25 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage with the shot. Not on target, though. Dodges and through. Drops the hammer. Save. Higuera wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Two has the ball now, and it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Saltman receives the pass.
Ball stop center.
Jennings shoots, flies over the top. Red ball. Simon. Looks to bury. Manages to recover. Nice.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Has time. Goal. Gets it high. Moments left on the clock. Eyes on the X for what will probably be the last time here in this match. The away team gains possession. Can they pull a rabbit out of the hat here in the closing moments of this game? There it is. It's all over. Chalk this one down as a contender for comeback of the season. The away team came from behind to take the lead in the final quarter. The home team fought hard to stop it happening, but to no avail. The away team locks up the win by a narrow margin. Final score, 7-6.